A special education teacher in Georgetown County is behind bars this morning on two counts of assault and battery to the third degree. Investigators and school resource officers were told by witnesses that 55-year-old Tracy Mataraz, who worked at Andrews Elementary School, hit a student with her hand and another student with a broom. Witnesses also said she threatened to kill the students in her class. She has been booked at the Georgetown County Detention Center pending a bond hearing.